Right Honourable Speaker, it has been our system that when a petition or any bill is brought to Parliament and is read for the first time and sent to the committee, the purpose is for the stakeholders to express what they feel should be embedded, which was not the case.
But then we were shocked on the 28th of May to learn that they were put on the floor of Parliament and they were passed in two laws. So we took it upon ourselves, because they are now laws, and then we said we have to take in the right way of trying to meet the right stakeholders who can help us.
Can you imagine that I have a song? I'm a gospel artist. I am inspired by the Holy Spirit. But I have to take my song to UCC to censor someone to tell me, remove that Jesus, put this, which is nowhere in the whole world.
I think they brought a heap of about 30 pieces of regulations. And when they are laid, I think after a fortnight, they are deemed to be in force, if not objected to. It's only the small operators, the telecom industry. They spotted one of them, and they came quickly and protested. So we actually forced UCC to revoke those regulations. I don't think that you should be condemned for not coming in time. I think nobody actually took time after they were laid to look at them. So I'm going to send them to the committee, and you can come for a hearing.